Hello friends, welcome to this video. I am Anand and today in this video we are going to show you the unboxing of Infinix Note 4. So as you can see, this is the box. So let's start the unboxing without wasting the time. Packaging is tough, I think. Not great. So this is the box, Infinix Note 4. This side Infinix Note 4, and from the bottom you can see some information. This phone consists of 5.7-inch display, sharp Full HD display, octa-core processor, 13 megapixel rear camera and 8 megapixel front camera, fingerprint sensor, 2.5D glass, as you can see, gyroscope sensor, 430mAh battery, 3GB RAM, 32GB internal storage, XOS and fast charging. So this is the box. As you can see, the price mentioned on this box is ₹9,999, approximately 10,000 rupees. But I bought this phone from Flipkart in the Big Billion Days sale, so I got this phone in a discounted price of 8,000 rupees. So let's start the unboxing. I don't know how to open it. Very different. Okay, there's a seal. Packaging. Okay, so this is the box. First, this is the handset itself. This is the blue variant, ice blue. Feels good, big device, big display. So put this device side and I will show you what the accessories come with this phone. So from the bottom side, this open up. A screen protector has come with this. Silicone soft transparent back cover comes with this phone, and this is very important because as you can see, this is back glossy finish. So if you are not using this kind of cover, the back side of this phone may get damage or scratches comes. So this is silicone cover. Some manuals waste. So this is the USB cable. Micro USB cable. Flat type. The length is good. I think more than 1 meter. This is the charger. Big charger. So as you can see, this is the fast charger. Comes with 5 volt, 9 volt and 12 volts. The fast charger. So these are the accessories come with this phone. Charger, USB cable, back cover and this screen protector. So put all these things aside. This is the handset. This phone comes with the 5.7 inch Full HD display. Front camera is 8 megapixel and some sensors. On the top you can see headphone jack, and the right side you can see the volume rocker, up down, and power key. And from the bottom you can see speaker, micro USB port and microphone. This side is nothing, you can see nothing on this side. On the back, that is 13 megapixel camera and dual tone flash. And the back of this phone is removable. So this is a plastic back cover. A huge battery comes with this phone, 4300 mAh battery. So dedicated SIM slot, micro USB SIM slot here, and the right side two nano SIM slots, so you can use two SIM and micro USB card at the same time in this phone. This cover, put the phone, I feel the quality of this phone is good if you consider with the price. So I'll remove this. As you can see, 5.7 inch display, 4300 mAh battery, 13 megapixel and 18 megapixel camera. So as you can see, this is a big phone. Okay, let's start. Infinix power band ride. So here is a fingerprint scanner. It's a push type button, and push type button with the fingerprint scanner. So XOS Chameleon. Then I will show you. The phone is starting. So this side you can see. This back side, this side, top side, and the bottom side. I'll set this phone. For the first time, India comes. Okay, so the phone is ready. XOS launcher is setting up. Page to dock stop, some settings. So the performance of this phone and the performance of camera rear camera and front camera and what quality of the pics and video, I will show you in the next video. Let's click a pic. Okay. Shutter speed is good. So as you can see, the camera is good, but not extraordinary performance. But in this price segment, price range, according to the price, the camera works done well. So in my next video, I will show you the camera performance of this phone and another things of this phone. So thanks for watching this phone. Thanks for watching this video. So this is the Infinix Note 4, blue, ice blue shade. Comes with the power charger. USB cable, flat type. A silicone back cover, soft. And this screen protector. And there is a phone. So friends, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, you can like this or subscribe my channel. If you're not subscribe or like, then no problem. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.